Then journal entries in the books of B Limited. First entry, entry for assets taken over. Realization conductor to goodwill to motor vehicles to furniture to inventory to cash to debtors. I shall repeat. Entry for assets taken over. Realization conductor to goodwill to motor vehicle to furniture to inventory to debtors to cash. Please add 3 zeros because the balance sheets are given in thousands. Second entry, entry for liabilities taken over. We have only one liability. Creditors account debtor 210,000 to realization. Creditors account debtor to realization. Then third entry, entry for purchase consideration. We are given business of B Limited valued at 48 lakh. This is the purchase consideration. To be satisfied by issue of fully paid equity shares of rupees 12. Gender being purchasing company account debtor to realization. That is C Limited account debtor to realization 48 lakh. C Limited account debtor to realization 48 lakh. Then fourth entry. Entry for receiving purchase consideration. The entire purchase consideration was received in form of equity shares. Therefore, journal entry B, equity shares of C Limited, account debtor to C Limited, 48 lakh. Equity shares of C Limited, account debtor to C Limited, 48 lakh. Okay. Then, entry for assets not taken over. In this question, there is no assets taken over, no need of such entry. Seventh entry, entry for discharging of liabilities. Here there is no liabilities not taken over, no need of such entry. Next, entry for liquidation expense. In this question, there is no liquidation expense, no entry. Entry for payment to preference shareholders. In the case of B Limited, there is no preference share capital. There is no need of entry of discharging of preference share capital, redemption of preference share capital. Here there is no preference share capital. Therefore, there is no need of redemption entry for preference share capital. Then balance the real estate account. While balancing the real estate account, we get 480,000 as profit. 480,000 profit. Gender being realization account debtor to equity shareholders 480,000. Realization account debtor to equity shareholders 480,000. Then there is no fictitious assets. Then there is transferring of equity share capital and surplus. Gender being equity share capital account debtor, surplus account debtor to equity shareholders account. Equity share capital account debtor 40 lakh, surplus account debtor 320,000 to equity shareholders account. Final entry, payment to equity shareholders. We have equity shares of rupees 48 lakh from C Limited. C Limited kayil nu kittiya 48 lakh rupayude equity share capital undu. Adu equity shareholders kodukkam. Equity shareholders account debtor to equity shares in C Limited 48 lakh. These are the various entries in the books of B Limited.